Yeah,
it's a shame we haven't saw more of it, to be honest.
This is Nikita Mazepin, who was going past Sergio Perez when he had this particular spin at turn 8.